Rockiest. What are you doing now?
Eating the heat.
Okay, wow. It's very good. Okay, today, what you are going to share?
Today we are going to share what causes swelling. Dreaming about balloon causes swelling. Swelling or edema usually occurs when in our arteries there is a leak is leaking is happened and blood starts to fall on the cell, thus causing the cell to swell. This causes swelling. Now our liver produces some toxic that could stop this leaking. Once a liver disease happens, chronic liver disease, in that the liver cannot produce enough toxic, thus leaking never finishes. This may lead to a big swelling. Now usually all swellings are not bad, because when a viral bacteria enters our body, our immune cells and antibodies start attacking them. Thus causing swelling, but it is good for our body.